gonna do some variations towards the handstand, or simply just have your body weight on your hands. Really good for posture, body control, but also structurally for the strength around your shoulders. So the first thing would be to bring your weight on your hands from quite a low level. Second variation, maybe you've done it before, use your arm to create a platform inside your knees, hands on the ground, and I spend a bit more time in the air. Third variation, I spend a bit more time in the air, a bit more movements around my hands. And forward. And a real handstand.